Gordon Smith Guitars introduces the Gatsby, its first offset electric guitar. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Gordon Smith Guitars has officially introduced the Gatsby, the brand's first offset model, which comes loaded with P90s and several colorways. The Gatsby comes in five solid color finishes on a poplar body, as well as in two translucent finishes on swamp ash. Both versions feature a maple neck and fingerboard with 22 medium jumbo frets, as well as a brass nut and two-way truss rod. Electronics include two home-wound GSP90 pickups covered in chrome. Those are routed to a straightforward set of controls that include a three-way pickup selector, along with master volume and tone knobs. For hardware, the Gatsby comes equipped with a low-profile brass roller bridge matched to a HK41 vibrato system. Meanwhile, its tuners are a set of Gotoh SG381 machine heads. There's also a custom neck plate to commemorate the launch of the instrument. Also included with each guitar is a GS gig bag, a launch edition certificate, and an exclusive Gordon Smith t-shirt. The Gordon Smith Gatsby is now available for purchase in poplar at £1,299 or in swamp ash at £1,399. Learn more at gordonsmithguitars.com. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.